Summer Purple Banditos, and welcome back to more Let's Play Super Mario Galaxy. I'm Purple Rodri. In the last episode, we entered here in the terrace and began collecting some stars. In today's episode, we are actually going to continue on and see what other stars we can collect today. I'm actually going to continue with the Good Egg Galaxy. It seems like we have one mission left there, and we have also unlocked another galaxy here in this area because we actually got 3 stars. Now, let's make our way back to the Good Egg Galaxy and go to King Caliente's Battle Fleet. Sounds exciting. Oh, look, some spaceships. I was going to say starships, but I don't think they're starships. Even though they might be holding it, so you never know. Let's keep making our way through here then. Let's see if we can I saw that freaking star on top of that orange tunnel, because we actually ran through there last time in order for us to collect some stuff. Now, where is that orange tunnel again? I know it's not you, green one. It's not you, greenie. Back off, blue slobby things. There we go, there's the orange one. So I'm guessing that we're gonna have to hop inside of that ship's thing and maybe find some crazy stuff under there. Let me go up through here. I don't think I actually need to do this again. I know that it gives me a life since we did it previously, but I don't really need to deal with that for now. I don't think I'll be dying a whole lot. I say that, then I'm probably gonna get screwed, gonna die like 6 times, and then I'm gonna be a little PO'd. All right, let's go ahead and shoot off then, and we must be headed in the right direction now because we are flying through space and headed toward some island. I like this. Why is there a toad in Crystal? I told you, Toad, that's not gonna work in the future.
Well, you saved me. Thanks, Mario. In return, let me tell you a secret about this place. Apparently, those spiky things just hate coconuts. Shake the spin and smack them with coconuts.
All right, cool. We're gonna shake these things and we're gonna smack them with our coconuts. That sounds like an average Friday night, does it not? I'm just joking. What exactly are we gonna spin here? These coconuts, what are we using them to spin? I don't know. Oh, maybe these plant-looking things? I don't know. Let's give it a shot. I'm going to get very close to it. Then I'm going to go ahead and spin. No! Mario, can you learn to freaking hit with your coconuts, man? Maybe we're not supposed to do that, actually. I don't know. It might not be. I'm going to go ahead and break these crates because I'm guessing there's more to it than meets the eye. Wait, get close. All right, now we're going to go ahead and spin it. And spin it! That didn't do crap. That did not do anything at all. Is he talking about the plants or is he talking about the people in the spaceship? That's what I'm trying to figure out right now. Hopefully it's the people in the spaceship. Oh, there we go. Am I really gonna have to kill all these plants? There's no freaking way. Let me talk to this ditzy toad who just has no idea what's going on. He's been in that crystal for too long. Send it flying at those spiky things. Now that's living. I guess we do. Oh, okay, there's a huge one. I didn't realize that there was a huge one. I just saw like 3 little ones and I was like, there is no freaking way this game is making me hit all those, is it? Oh dear, I missed. I gotta get a little closer. Now, from here, spin! And there we go, that has opened up the star we've been looking for, allowing us to continue on. Fantastic, what else is gonna happen in this place? I'm guessing there's gonna be a bunch of these that we're gonna have to, what the heck is this? Oh no, it's slamming me into the ground. I'm just gonna hit it with this, I'm gonna hit it with the coconuts. I guess they don't enjoy the coconuts. I personally love coconuts. I used to eat them and drink the water in El Salvador all the time. They're delicious. Coconut water is fantastic. And there we go. I destroyed this thing. I'm going to stomp on its head. And that unlocked another one of these starry things for us. Let's continue moving on. I like my names for this. By the end of this, we're going to have every single Mario thing named, probably improperly. So that's going to be quite a dictionary of fun. What is this? All right, I'm gonna go ahead and dodge. I think we're not supposed to step on those lasers, or we will probably die, which I do not want to do. Please give me some coins, and there we go. I feel so much more comfortable now. No! Wow! Bullet bills! No! Shake it off! I can't die! I can't die in this! All right, let me keep going up. No! Dude, what the hell, dude? Dude, oh my gosh! I am getting spammed by enemies here. I am getting... Oh! Please get me out of this. Please get me out of this area. There we go. Thank goodness. And I've made it to the ships. Now that we're at the ships, please don't kill me. Don't kill me. I need stars here. Oh, no. They are shooting me with things. I don't like it. But I'm going to free this little toad. Maybe he'll give me a coin.
Your attacks won't reach those mean-looking aliens, but here's a great idea. What if you try to bounce something back at them?
Like fire coconuts? Are you freaking crazy, Toad? Oh, how about normal coconuts? That'll work. There we go. I hit one of them. Come here. Bring it. Bring it. Oh, yes. This is just like playing baseball. Not really. Is that what sport it would be? Honestly, I have no idea. Let's keep going through here and hope that this is the right thing we're supposed to do. Now, why in the heck are there no coins in these crates? You're pirates. I know you got some gold hidden under here. Oh, sweet. Your health grew to 6. If it drops below 4, it will return to normal. We have gotten ourselves a power mushroom, is what it looks like to me. And now we are able to keep on going. So let's keep the ball rolling. And let's keep heading in the right direction, which I know we are doing for sure because we saw those in the entrance. Let me talk to you. Don't move. Be careful. There's big danger up ahead. If things get really bad, shoot a star bit. Okay, then a coin will pop out. Okay, very cool. We actually do have coins here, which is good for me because I've been having a difficult... Oh, wow. I was headed right for that lava. And there is a big Octorok here ready to fight us. Of course, I land in the lava. Fantastic. I can't shoot you with those, dude. Shoot. Bring me some green ones. There we go. Come here. Oh, yes. Easy takes it. Easy. All right, keep them coming. Just don't shoot the red ones. Red ones are bad. I'll take all the green ones you want, though. That's 2. I'm guessing we're only gonna have to hit it 3 times, and that's actually not too shabby. That's actually not too hard for us to do. There we go. Wow, it's like playing freaking volley pong with Ganon. You have to bounce it back and forth. I like that. Come here, keep it going. I like this game. I'm very good at this game. Is that it, or are you gonna keep them coming? All right, Octorok. Let's see some more in ya. Let's see what you got. What was that? Ice balls? How the heck are you shooting ice balls at a volcano, dude? Oh, dude, bring it on. You're about to lose this ping pong. I'm actually good at this. There we go. And I'm guessing that is the downfall. How is he not cooking in lava? You think the dude would be boiling up. But I guess for some reason, he can sustain life inside of there. And there we go. We have gotten ourselves another one of these shiny looking things. We got a star. With that, we are at 4 stars, and I think we have finished that galaxy. So how about we go ahead and begin another one? I'm not going to save. Let's keep this game going. Let's keep rolling up on here and see what else we can find. All right, good egg galaxy is done. Let's unlock this new one, and it's a honey hive galaxy. Let's fly over there. Let's see if we can get ourselves some honey. Get ourselves some sugar. Let's fly over to this galaxy and see what it's all going to be about. Bee Mario takes flight. Very cool. I'm guessing we're going to be getting our first suit, which as you can tell, it's gonna be something special. Very nice. I like what I did there. If you saw what I did, I think you understood. All right, we are gonna be on top of a tree. Is this what this galaxy is? It's something like that. Welcome to the galaxy. Very cool. Look at this little guy.
Welcome to the Honeyhive Kingdom. Our queen rules this land.
Oh, that's fantastic news. You'd figure that the queen bee would be here, but you wouldn't think that there would be a bunch of little minions. I'm gonna dodge the ruby rocks and see what else we can find. Let's pop this open. All right, and that has actually given us a weird looking mushroom. So now we've found like 2 or 3 different types of mushrooms and we've transformed into Bee Mario. Now, with A, I can fly. Yes, you don't know how long I've been waiting because I've been believing I can fly for a really long time. I believe I can HMO2, and now I finally can. Let's keep on going through here. I think I'm headed in the right direction. If I'm not, then, well, we will figure out where the crap we are going. Let's slide down this. Awesome! Look at me controlling like a professional. Another one of these. Does that change anything? No, I guess it doesn't. What is this? Oh, I'm gonna do a back... Wait, you can't do backflips. Nope, you can't do backflips as a bee. I guess that's a game changer. That's probably what they changed from normal Mario. You just can't use it. But you know what? I bet you can still long jump. And you can't long jump. Okay. I guess as Bee Mario, they've only given you the ability to fly. Because if not, you would be too dang overpowered. And I can completely agree with that. Let's go ahead and hop inside of these shiny star-looking things and continue on to a beautiful-looking area full of water. I'm pretty sure we're not allowed to touch the water. I know one of you guys told me that we're not supposed to touch it, and I sure as heck am not going to be doing that. All right, let me go ahead and jump. Yes, look at me. I'm doing good. I'm heading in the wrong direction, aren't I? I probably am. I wish I could look around with the camera or something. Nope, What? How do I get on top of those? Alright, let me go ahead and get another bee suit just in case. Hey! Oh, okay, so one hit and you automatically lose your power. Fan-freaking-tastic to know. I'm also about to die, so I need to find myself something to keep me going. Hopefully a coin, because if not, then things are gonna get tricky here. Something's hiding in here. What is this? A coin! Thank you so much. Maybe we have to kill one of these in order to continue on. That might be what it is. Nope, that's coins. Let's take a look. There's a huge lily pad over there, and that might be where we need to go. Let me hop on it just in case. Nope, that didn't do anything at all. All right, let's talk to this little bee.
Grab a flower stem and shake for a boost.
Oh, okay, so that's what it does. I didn't realize that is what was going to take us on top of these. I saw these little purple flowers over here, but I didn't realize that's what's going to bring us here. And there's also another one of these little starry things. Can I jump? Nope. I'm going to have to hover up to it. Please tell me I can make it. And I did. We are on our way to another one of these planets, and there is a huge looking lady over here. I honestly don't even want to go see her. Let's climb on the honey. Man, if I was this guy right now, I'd probably be eating all this honey. Makes me a little hungry just watching it. Let me keep dodging. I think we can only hold on to this as a bee. You know how bees do the whole pollination thing and they love honey. I'm guessing that's what they were trying to do here. No, screw you, piranha. I'm gonna go ahead and smack you. And that gave us one of these little stem things that we can climb on. I like the swinging motion. It feels fun. Oh, and there we go. Let's talk to the queen bee.
And who might you be? A physician, we presume? No matter, we are in the most vexing predicament and require assistance. The most furious itchiness plagues our entire being. It must be stopped. Please find the source at once.
Oh, believe me, I probably know what the itchiness is, lady. But I sure as heck am not going to tell you because I'm a little scared you're going to eat me. And that's not going to work out. I did see... How did you get those inside of you? All right, I'm going to go fly and get them out of you then. Oh, I can climb on her. Oh, I was wondering what the heck was going on with her. I was like, I'm just going to... Oh, wow, this is a nice placement of the triangle. There we go. We got the triangle right out of her between her legs.
My thanks. You have shown much bravery, newbie. We trust that we may rely on you in the future.
And that unlocked something for us behind her back. We've already had enough the front. Let's go ahead and just fly over to it. Hopefully this is where our star is. I like this galaxy, though. I must say, it's quite entertaining to be able to go through things like this. And this is very, very cool. What in the world? Let's talk to this little guy, too.
Ah, Bee! What, Mario? Hey, it's you! We escaped from Peach's castle, too, but then we thought Bowser would get us. And then we got lost with Luigi. Oh, I just remembered. We found a power star. I'm sure you need this. So here, take it.
And there we go. These little guys have given us a power star. That's nice. I like power stars. I like adding them to my collection. And there we go. This is one more for us. We got a star. Alright, and with that, we discovered another new galaxy in the Terrace, which is very, very cool.
Mario, your name is Mario, isn't it? This is what I heard from your friends who just arrived. Mario has such a nice ring. Look.
So it seems like our friends are waiting for us at the garage, and I'm guessing that by friends, she means the Toads. I'm pretty sure we're going to be able to do more craziness with the Toads, but we're going to have to hold off on that until the next episode. Now, if you guys have any more tips on this, so I'm not running around looking stupid, let me know. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode. Goodbye.